All right, we bored ourselves so much with the last take that we're going to do a more boring take. Too.
Yes, more boring.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. It didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleaner's dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. And I smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I've been picking. And I eyelid first and watched a small kid cussing at a can and even kicking.
God damn it! Who breaks a D string?